Hello, duckies, and welcome back to Wildflowers. My name's Viola. If you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help the channel. Okay. So making those for the new animals I have coming and such. Inside. Oh, flower paper. I need flower paper. And I need all these because I need those for the other potion I need to make. Once those are done, I need flower paper. That time of year again, this winter, your secret gift receipt is Shelby. Have fun choosing something special.
There must be some way to figure out what gift Shelby would like the most.
Why not just ask Shelby? We're probably gonna have to scry and then figure out a favorite. Not scry, but, thingy. Gosh, my brain just failed. Hard. Those are the ones we have the most of. There we go. Where are work clothes? What am I looking on? Right there. Yellow seltzer. Okay. And my next trick. More yellow silks. Okay. Why not? Having a good day, Snuffles. Yeah. Sweet, sweet Snuffles. And what about you, Dr. Quack? Let's
It's empty.
Crystal ball. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Well, I think I can get some sundae. Sure. I think I may be able to get some from Perry. Not the platypus. The Perry.
It's been centuries, but I've started dreaming lately. Dreams are memories, you know? Only our minds tend to rewrite them.
I know it's a little early to declare this, but I think this was a year for the books.
Wait, go, but, okay. The boop.
I'm so excited for Juliet to be initiated into the coven. She has the same laugh as Giacomo. Infectious!
I don't think I've ever heard her laugh.
She does! You really gotta work for it, though.
Oh.
I see something. Oh, I think I see something. It's not listed as a dessert. I don't have. There's only one recipe I don't have, and that I do have bread. And that's a drink of some sort. Who knows what sort. Bread pudding. There it is. Oh, bread. Bread for bread pudding. That makes sense. Okay. Maybe this will count. Although I probably should have also scryed for where in the world it is today. I don't know why I keep buying the pineapples from him.
I doubt I even need any more pineapples. But I just keep buying them.
I kept saying that Mrs. Soft was a wicked witch.
When did you say that?
All the time. I totally said it. I knew it all along.
When I was a kid, my mom would take me along to a hot pot restaurant with her friends in the winter. They were all so happy, laughing and chatting while steam blew in their faces.
Why don't you eat hot pot here?
Because hot pot, for one, is the most depressing thing.
Let's go check the forest. First for Shelby.
Every other week, Sebastian's in the clinic for something. Between him and Kai... We need a community watch program to make sure they don't get into too much trouble.
So many new people have become a part of town that I feel like I'm the stranger sometimes.
Really?
My new pillow is like laying my head on a cloud. I slept like a baby last night. I look forward to going to bed now. You better take this, so I'm not tempted to use it too often.
Surprise, Shelby.
Well, I'm much obliged.
Oh, finally.
Any witch worth her salt should make a habit of standing in the rain for a few minutes. It's a potent form of natural restoration.
So long as it's a nice rain. Cold rains are kind of harsh, and humid rain is the worst to stand in. But a nice cooling rain on a hot day. Or even a mild day sometimes. That's always worth it. Where am I going? The wrong way as per usual. Yay! Please don't tell me I forgot to come to water these. Nope, I didn't. They're not wizard. With it not being too late of a day. Come out. Grab some soup. I can head home on my own.
Billy Lightfoot. That's Thomas's dad. And your grandpappy used to go ice fishing with me. We held a contest once. I tried to go soft on him, but I like winning. I can't help it.
Hmm. 30 minutes for that. Start on the next one. Green cloth. Let's pull off of that one. There we go. I'm able to make one more so far, but still better than nothing. And I can make two of these. On my chair. She's yelling at me. What was it I needed for chai? More cinnamon, that was it. Which is why I was buying up all the cinnamon. Just need four more cinnamon.
Time for bed.
Let's go ahead and go to bed early. Scrying potion. Oh, and Bruno.
Morning, Terra. Surprise! I'm your secret gift giver.
Aw, thanks, Bruno.
Enjoy.
Some chowder. Tasty. Yellow cloth and green leather. Cloth, green leather. Thank you for the white truffle. Keep forgetting to pitch you, Buttercup. But here, I need to use this on you too. I need more. hunches. Remaining. Grab what's been gathered.
Oh, that's ace!
Don't go around overfishing. It's easy to get carried away and take more than you need to.
So, can't do it during the day. In the coven circle.
I love having a job that lets me enjoy my day. I've always been such a night owl anyway.
And the conch shells, well, pearls. Coconuts, not quite what I was looking for. Aha, one and only one. one is all I need. Magic, which is complicated to do right now. I don't think I can. Spring. Makes things complex. There we go. Well, no, there's no point in summoning Knight right now. So, yellow claws, orange claws, green claws, green leather. So let's do green leather, because it's going to take some time. And just do yellow claws.
Here's the enhanced scrying potion, Farseer.
Yes, that looks just right. Let's see what she has to tell us.
What's happening?
We poured a scrying potion into this fountain, and she called you here. Is there anything you might like to tell us, messenger? Have you been tampering with our well?
No, I would never do that, Terra. You believe me, don't you?
I don't know, Cameron. Are you sure you didn't, I don't know, accidentally do something?
Fine. Ever since the events of last year, I've been struggling to find my way. I worked so hard to earn my medals on my way up the path, and now they meant nothing. So I decided if I was going to really make a fresh start, I had to let them go.
So you tossed them into the fountain?
Yes, and it started shooting out sparks, so I backed away and practically tripped over this duck that had just wobbled by. I guess the duck had escaped from Marty's ranch, so I picked it up and took it back. And, well, we all know what happened the next morning.
Okay, you threw your medals into the fountain, and Sebastian dipped his sapphire in. But that still doesn't explain the bunny ears.
Brew up more of that enhanced scrying potion, Keeper. But then, we'll need to ask the fountain to remember a bit further back in time. So we'll need a reverse time incantation as well. The true culprit will soon be revealed.
What the... Do... I can't be the only one. Did everybody else just see Shelby go whoosh? That's the first time I've seen it actually happen. That was interesting. Shelby did it whoosh. Not used to other people doing the whoosh. I do whooshes all the time, but not other people. Other people don't whoosh.
Sweetheart, please stay bundled up. Amira said there's something going around town.
Boop.
In amethyst now. Darn it. There we go. That's what I needed. Let's get out of here. Okay guys, so that is going to be it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!